All right, here we are, day 37 of Survivor, with our hero here, firefighter, ex-military, conspiracy theorist, prepper for the zombie apocalypse. Looks like our hero here feels like light going up. Oh no, he's getting some. Yep, here it goes. Smoking. Gonna read a book, probably. Yep, farming, maybe. Yeah, I got that farming leveled up. All right, done with that book. Put it away. Drink some water. Check the farm again. Oh, that's, yeah, because that, when you level up to the, like, a level 2, 4, 6, or 8, you got to read the next book. You know, get the bonus for your XP. Check the weather. Listen to the weather. Ooh, did you see that? Air activity detected? Means there's going to be a helicopter. Gotta water the plants. You can't, for some reason, whenever I try to pour 100, it only does 50, so I might as well click the 50. Pouring water on plants, that's what I was talking about. Carrots. I think those are carrots. Yeah, those are carrots. Need the mechanic, but fruit salad. Delicious. Looks like most of this episode so far has been farming. Now, with most of the plants, you can harvest them in stage 6 and get more product, but you won't get seed. In stage 7, you'll get seed from the crop. Strawberries, you have to wait till stage 7 so you're going to get seeds no matter what. Strawberries. Oh, yeah. Making spray, so for flies, it's cigarettes and water. For mildew, it's milk. Oh, yeah, so since I got the tow truck, I'm going to switch vehicles and use the tow truck now for the mechanics leveling up. And, the extra vehicles for mechanics is pretty good, so. I might as well grab the vehicles in the road in the way and just tow them back to the junkyard to work for more stuff to work on. And when towing a vehicle, this one isn't wrecked really bad, so you can tow it easily. But if you find one of the wrecked vehicles that have a smashed inside, or those bare metal vehicles, the scrap vehicles, like burned down vehicles, whatever you call them, those ones you can't move like you would other vehicles. You could struggle with it and try, but man, it doesn't move easily like this one did. But that comes up in another episode. Talk about it more. tried to be like, oh, maybe I could just move it by itself. Because that engine's probably could cut. Now that I have a mod that allows rail towing where it lifts up the front end or the whatever. But that mod does not want to work for some reason after the updates. I don't know if the mod, the creators have to update it or something. I don't know. But it didn't want to work like that mod, towing mod that you can download. Better towing. It's called Better Towing. That's right. The vehicles you can get are cool. But you can tow with almost anything. So. You see that? Barely moving? Yeah, I was like, oh, this better towing mod doesn't work. Like, you used to be able to pick the front ends of any vehicle up and move them with the better towing mod easily. But now it doesn't work anymore. I don't know if they changed the coating or what. Oh, gotta go get food. Alright, on the way back from leveling up the mechanics, such a good spot. It's like, well, we could have just made a spot. No, you know what? I like it. I like how it is, how it feels. That spot is just a good spot. Fenced off perfectly. Not put too much effort into building something up. It's already built for you. Yeah, it's a travel, but it's worth it. Whoopsies, wasn't paying attention, ran into the light post. Gotta keep the wandering zomboids out of my freaking city. trim that and that grass off my farm's land. Little areas there, and grass will grow over your plants. Read the next book. Here we go.